My name is Daniel Peters. I'm here with Seabird doing a trade sampler program. And today we're working on welding.
They are from the Seabird Island Community Secondary School. And they're kind of wrapping up their grade 12 year. And as part of a dual credit kind of program, they're here sampling the trades with us.
Trying to get them excited about this trade, yeah? And sort of sampling different trades throughout the university and seeing what journey they want to choose for themselves.
Seabird Island Schools asked all of us students if we were willing to take this trade sampler program, and pretty much our whole class did yes.
Learners sample a variety of trades, you know, carpentry, plumbing, electrical, automotive, that kind of stuff. And we're here today in the welding shop. So 2 weeks, introducing the scope of the metal trades, kind of welding specific fabrication, that kind of stuff. And just really appraising the students of the opportunities that are out there and trying to get them switched on.
Putting two metals together and making something out of it, out of nothing, is pretty cool.
I really like the welding. Welding is what got me hooked right now.
I was actually just going back to get my grade 12, and then I wanted to go do pipe fitting, but then I touched this welding, and now I want to go welding. I can see myself doing welding for a long time.